Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. To see you high and lifted up, shining in the light of your glory. Pour out your power and love as we sing holy, holy, holy. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see. I want to see you. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. To see you high and lifted up, shining in the light of your glory. Your power and love, Jesus, we sing holy, holy, holy. See you high and lifted up, as you're shining in the light of your glory. Lord, pour out your power and love, as we sing holy, holy, holy. Your power and love as we sing holy, holy, holy. To see you high and lifted up, as you're shining in the light of your glory. Lord, pour out your power and love as we sing holy, holy.
Sustain the friendships. Deep conversations have been held. Continue to sustain it. Call each other, text each other, pray for one another.
It's not so much about like pursuing like blessings, but it's more about like pursuing like knowing God for who God is.
Through all the tough times and insecurities that I have, it's only then that I realized that God is the only one that I need.
Just spend time with God and just make that fire within you be sustained.
Every aspect of how you feel about God and your experience of Him can be an everyday thing.
The way we live, the way we show our lives to the people around us, around college, after the end of camp, would be that they would see Christ in you.